Oh no, I have to give my mom a gift. Oh, I have no idea what to get her. Oh.
Is that you? That used to be me, but now I have this video to reference. Hello all, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is AJ, and I post new videos every Thursday about a whole range of topics. Today, we're going to be talking about gift ideas for mom. To make this video a little bit easier to understand, I've broken it out into several different types of mom. Now, you can watch the whole video all the way through, which is what I recommend you do. Or, I do have timestamps down in the description if you know exactly what kind of mom you have, and you can skip to that section. Obviously, your mom can fit multiple categories, in which case, you have your pick of the list. Shopping for mom is hard, so I've gathered together a huge list of gift ideas that you can use next time you need to buy her a present. Keep watching for some great gift ideas for mom. The Zen, relaxed mom. This mom is able to channel her inner peace into everything that she does, but I'm sure she would appreciate some help in that as well. So this category has a bunch of zen and calming gift ideas for the mom in your life that either is zen or could use a little zen. The wine mom. This mom is the fun mom. She's also the mom who likes to unwind at the end of the day with a nice glass of wine, and there's absolutely nothing wrong with that. These gifts are gonna help her achieve her perfect wine mom life. The outdoorsy mom. This is the kind of mom who likes to spend as much time outside as possible, whether that's going for a hike or working in her garden. The artistic, crafty mom. This mom loves getting her hands dirty with some craft. So whether that's painting or crochet or needlepoint or some new form of crafting that she hasn't discovered yet, this is the kind of mom that really appreciates a gift that she can turn into something else. sentimental mom. This is the kind of mom who doesn't want just any old gift. She wants something from the heart. Whether that be something personalized, handmade, or a photo. The athletic mom. This mom loves to work out and keep fit. These gifts are going to help her achieve her fittest state and have fun while doing it. The techie mom. This mom is very technology savvy, and she loves having the latest gadgets to play around with. The foodie or master chef mom. These moms love food, whether that's eating food or preparing food for their family. There are a ton of gift ideas for the foodie master chef mom that will help them achieve kitchen bliss. The bookworm mom. This is the mom who absolutely loves to read. Her spare time is spent with her nose buried in a book, whether that's a fiction book, a nonfiction, or a self-help. Thank you. cozy mom. This is the kind of mom that loves to curl up with a blanket and a cup of hot chocolate and watch a good old-fashioned movie. These gifts are the best ideas to help her fully embrace her cozy self. The dog mom. We all know this mom. This is the one that is completely obsessed with her four-legged children. Me. These gifts are great for the dog mom who wants to spoil her four-legged children. And finally, we have the super mom. And in my personal opinion, this is all moms. Being a mom is absolutely one of the hardest jobs. These gifts are a little bit extra because she deserves it. I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a big thumbs up and leave a comment down below. What's your favorite gift that you've ever given your mom? As always, make sure that you hit that subscribe button and the little bell so that you get notified every time I post a new video. Bye.